In this question, we're asked to write the electron configuration of a neutral atom of carbon. Carbon is here, element number 6. So we start at the top. 1s2, 2s2, 2p1, 2p2. You can double check yourself. Carbon needs 6 electrons. Add up the superscripted numbers. 2 plus 2 plus 2 is 6. So therefore, you've placed all 6 electrons.